Good morning. My special guest is Russell Alexander. How are you doing today?
Good morning, Vanessa. Great to see you again.
I know it's been a long time and we had so much fun when you were in the studio with me before. I remember talking about you having a new book out. What's it called?
Everything You Wanted to Know About Divorce.
You were writing this book and then all of a sudden you had to add stuff into it, I guess.
Yeah, we were working on it for about 18 months and we're getting ready to release it in January. And we were really excited about it. What we had done is we've taken all the questions our clients were asking us and we turned it into a book because a lot of the clients would be asking very similar questions. So we thought this would be good information for the public to have. Then we started to see the pandemic break in Asia and overseas and into Europe. It's just starting to creep into North America. We didn't think it was a timely to be releasing a divorce book. There was a lot of uncertainty that we were seeing. So we decided to put it on the back burners. And then March and April came, we all went into lockdown and our offices still were operating remotely. Right. We started to get a whole new series of questions that we've never had from clients. You know, are courts open? How do I get my children back? All these questions. And we thought, we better write a new chapter to this book because these are new questions we haven't had to deal with before. And as we were writing the new chapter, the questions would evolve as the pandemic was evolving. So initially, a lot of the questions were around safety. Right. You know, my spouse works in healthcare. Should I send the children? Or my spouse is a first responder. Are they allowed to see the children? And then that involved to, we were seeing parents trying to use the pandemic to change custody arrangements and just simply holding their kids. So we're getting lots of questions about how do I enforce my agreement or how do I enforce my existing court order? And people were asking, are courts open? Can I go see a judge? And now that's even evolved further, Vanessa. Now we're seeing more of economic questions coming in. You know, I've lost my job. I've been on the SERP or I might not get called back to work. My industry is collapsed. So what do I do about child and spousal support?
Right.
So as the pandemic evolves, all the questions were evolving. Mm-hmm. So we decided to release the book in July because the courts had indicated they were going to start reopening. I thought it was a good time to get all these new questions out there and get the information out to your listeners so they can understand what's going on.
Do you think you're going to get any disputes about whether kids should go to school or not?
I think that's the next wave, Vanessa. You know, lots of people are predicting a second wave with the flu season. Lots of teachers are anxious about returning kids to school. Lots of parents are deciding to stay home from work and school their children on their own. Lots of parents, we're starting to see this in Canada. It's more popular in the U.S. where they've created these teaching pods where they'll hire a teacher and then they'll only allow four or five families to be taught by that teacher. And with separated parents, there's going to be disputes, right? Even in non-pandemic times, we get disputes over schooling. What neighborhood school should they go to? What's the schedule going to look like when they return to school? So even in the best of times, this is difficult for separated parents. But the pandemic just adds a whole level of stress and uncertainty to returning to school.
Now, how can someone get in touch with you, Russell, if they have some questions?
We have six offices, one here in Lindsay, Peterborough, Oshawa, Toronto. You can just search my website, russellalexander.com. You can call our office. Our local phone number is 705-324-0111. We're fully remote, so we can do Zoom meetings like we're doing right now with our client. We do Zoom settlement meetings. That's the new flavor of the day. So lots of lawyers are not going to court. They're not having in-person meetings, but they're still conducting settlement meetings using this technology.
And if somebody wants to pick up a copy of your book, where do they do that?
They can find it on Amazon. They can order it on our website. We had a recent promotion, which I think is still on, which includes free shipping. Mm-hmm. It's available in all the local bookstores. We've supplied our local bookstores with copies. It's available in digital format. So Kindle or whatever ebook you use, you can download it to your ebook. And you can also call our office and we'll send you a copy.
Thank you so much for your time today, Russell.
Great seeing you, Vanessa. I always love coming on Bob FM.
And I look forward to picking up a copy of your book, because although I'm not in that situation right now, I just want to read it.